And obviously it's linked to the slaves, the fact that what our forefathers have gone through. Yes, while we are here, we feel what they've gone through, but we're also celebrating the fact that as citizens we are free. And that's basically the main thing, the fact that we are free and we're just celebrating what our forefathers has left for us. We are expecting thousands of people coming to Cape Town out of our troops and also supporters. So we're looking at quite a lot of people coming into the city of Cape Town, to the CBD today. Definitely it's going to be safe. Obviously there's gone a lot of planning into the event. So yes, we ask our people also to look after themselves. But we've got, as you can see, quite a lot of security, police, metro police, law enforcement here to ensure that the citizens and also the minstrels itself within the footprint is safe.